So this is cappuccino from Delia's and Nuggets Litter.
Hey, cappuccino. Hey there. Oh, yeah. Hey there, puppy. Hi, Papa. Hi, dear cutie pie. Yeah.
Be gentle. And now she's excited. I just want to see what she...
Puppy. Hey. Yeah. Aww. Are you giving kisses? Are you giving me kisses? Yeah.
Okay. Alright, let's see if she how she likes the toys that you have for her. Or see if she will follow you. She'll
wait. You wanna see the toy?
Okay. See if she will follow you, just follow you without a toy, Jane. She get up. You can call her.
Okay, cappuccino.
Oh my God, she's...
Okay.
Okay, let her. Let's see what she does. Okay. You can play with her. Alright, if you want to drop that toy and see if she will follow you if you call her without a toy.
Cappuccino! Puppy! Come here, pup! Come on! Yeah!
Yeah, good job. Ooh. How about a bowl?
You want to go...
She brought it to you. Let's see if she will.
Yeah, good girl. Oh, cappuccino.
She doesn't see it. Can you like just roll it in front of her? You know what? I want you to just hold her. Just pick her up and hold her. No. Just put her back. Put her on the floor gently and let her see. Let's not play with hands. Like, pick her up. I want her to see if that calms her down.
Yeah.
Okay, Let's get a bowl. Don't pet her. Don't, like, let her, I want her to see if she will calm down. See if you can redirect her to the toy as much as, like, you don't want her, like, I don't want to get her too more excited, but see if she will redirect. Now she's playing, just not her play. Can you please give her the toy? I want you to pick her up and calm her down, and I'll be back to see if she'll calm down. You know what, you can kind of see, you stand up and see if she would, how she reacts to the tarp if it's floated over her. It does not care either way. Thank you. put it away. And see what she does about the noise. And toss it. If you want to, if you want to pick her up,
come here, cappuccino. Good girl.
And pat her. Do her feet. See what she does about her feet. Can you open her mouth? Okay. And how does she, what she's going to do if you flip her over? Is she stiff or is she more relaxed than like other, comparing to other puppies?
More relaxed.
Okay. Okay. All right, you can put her down.
Good girl.
And let's do the emotional test. Yeah, she can, you can leave it. You can let her play with it, and you just go down.